This video summarizes Tomocube's application note, cell-to-cell interaction in the immune response. When a harmful pathogen or a cancer cell attacks our bodies, the immune system detects and activates immune response in order to eliminate the target. And one of the most essential and dynamic immune reaction is the activation of lymphocytes. Mainly, the lymphocytes recognize target via a receptor-ligand interaction and forms an immunological synapse. Is formation in the cell-to-cell interaction is a dynamic process, which involves active changes in morphological and biochemical properties of the immune cells. Thus, visualizing this process requires rapid and continuous imaging of live cells. Here, we used a new holotomographic microscopy to image and quantify cell-to-cell interaction in the immune response. Immunological synapse formation between cancer cell and natural killer cell has been observed using HT time-lapse. Using low-energy laser with fast acquisition speed, 3D-RO tomogram can be captured every 0.4 second. Therefore, it is possible to visualize dynamically changing synapse in 3D in the cell-to-cell interaction. Recent study by Lee et al. Have shown that deep learning can be applied to the 3D-RO tomogram to segment immune and cancer cells with high fidelity. And verification of segmentation results with fluorescence-labeled image shows that deep learning using HT data performs with high accuracy and reliability. Holotomography can also be implemented in the detailed kinetic analysis of the cell-to-cell interaction. For example, temporal changes in the IS formation of immune cells can be quantified as a 2D synapse area. Quantification showed that cancer cell formed IS with the CAR T cell, whereas a control cell did not form IS with the CAR T cell even after 5 minutes. Furthermore, protein densities can also be calculated from RA values of membrane surface. When IS was formed, dramatic increase in the membrane protein densities of IS area was observed. These results show that HT can be used to gain insight into what happens in cells during the immune response. Holotomography is a new way of 3D image analysis that can effectively analyze cell-to-cell interaction in the immune response. For more information on Tomocube's holotomography technique, check out www.tomocube.com.